And the winner is Switzerland, Lara Xenia Gantenbein.